Venatori agents. That must be the Venatori demon.
fancy meeting you here. You must be Inquisitor Adar. I thought you'd be more impressive. We haven't been properly introduced, have we? I'm Ambassador Briala.
I'm glad to meet you finally, Ambassador.
Your reputation for getting results is well deserved. You cleaned this place out. It will take a month to get all the Tevinter blood off the marble. I came down to save or avenge my missing people. But you've beaten me to it. So, the Council of Errol's emissary in the courtyard. That's not your work, is it?
He was dead when I arrived.
I expected as much. You may have arrived with the Grand Duke, but you don't seem to be doing his dirty work. I knew he was smuggling his chevaliers, but killing a council emissary? Bringing Tevinter assassins into the palace? Those are desperate acts. Gaspar must be planning to strike tonight.
Are you sure he's behind this? He was too easygoing for a man plotting treason.
Don't let his charm blind you. He's Orlesian. That smile is his mask. I misjudged you, Inquisitor. You might just be an ally worth having. What could you do with an army of elven spies at your disposal? You should think about it.
You know how to make a sales pitch, Ambassador. I'll give you that.
I do, don't I? I know which way the wind is blowing. I'd bet coin that you'll be part of the peace talks before the night is over. And if you happen to lean a little bit our way, it could prove advantageous to us both. Just a thought.
Does it seem strange that every single person at this party has tried to bribe us?
Call it politics or the game or whatever. That's personal hate.